This little video is about our PC labs in Polyvechta, and we have a couple of additional lab rules that you might find on the doors. It's always a good idea to have a look at them. And I just want to really go through these lab rules that you understand them. First of all, food is not permitted in the computer room. We had a couple of occasions where people really abused this and created some kind of disturbance, spilling food across the PC environment. Likewise, drinks, of course, there are electrical devices here, so please don't do it. Even if you see that someone else does it, don't do it. Hardware, you should never tamper with the hardware and any cable that is here. You should be aware that you are not the only one in the lab, so keep the noise level down. Also, keep the walking areas clear. Don't run. Don't block any door internally or externally. Leave the doors open as they are configured. Don't have any deliveries, including food and parcels, to the door. And don't go up to the second floor or the first floor at Polyvechta. So stay on the ground floor. Except if you're visiting a member of staff and they kind of really agreed with you to be, to this meeting. So do not disturb classes. So we have a lot of teaching sessions in G56 and G45. So you should leave the lab, and you must leave the lab if you become kind of a disturbance to the class, and you must of course obey the instructions from the staff. If you violate any of these rules, you may get a suspension of your lab privileges. So please make sure that the labs remain a safe and a clean working environment for everyone. I thank you very much.